Hey everybody, you're all showing up at the same time. Hi. Welcome, Ghost Fixter, Trugrevin, Mom. It's nice to see you guys. How are you doing? Are we ready to play more Skyrim? Merc! Hello, mercenary. How are you? Story start. Can you guess the race of my Skyrim character? Yeah, you have one guess. I thought for sure you'd have it. It's not an Argonian. How are you guys doing? Like, tell me about your days. Altmer? Orc? No. Hammer. What kind of a, so it's, is it an elf made of ham or it looks like I straightened my hair. I just blew dry it. Yeah, so it was curly from braiding my hair and now it is straight again, but it's normally straight. Okay, let's start up the game. Oop, I started it in the wrong place. Gamer is a gay elf. Oh, okay. Because gay gamer mare. Mare are elves. Hey, Chaos. I'm not playing unarmed. I just have my weapon put away. You hope? No, I'm using a bow. Also, hi, meow meow.
I've seen you helping the yard. Only all visitors.
Did she leave? Oh, there she is. What? How'd she get over there?
The gods and Dragonreach say you've aided the Yard on behalf of Whiterun, we think.
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy little man, but he has good stuff.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
You have the Jarl's confidence, friend.
Hey, Rand. How are you doing? Those are good. Nice bracers of archery. Oh no, Evie? Who is Evie? Or what? And that's okay. You gotta do what you gotta do. Let's see. I could speak with the leader of the companions. So I need to turn down volume a bit.
Fear not, from dragon or giant, we'll be with.
Let me guess. Someone stole a sweet home.
Shut up. Sorry you were dead the last few days. Your life decided to be more clumsy than an elephant with a hangover. Usually go without saying at times when you're multitasking. Yeah, that's fine. I do that a lot too.
What I do know is that it's made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
But House Card, how could we fight a dragon?
That's a fair question. None of us have ever seen a dragon before or expected to face one in battle. But we are honor-bound to fight it, even if we fail. This dragon is threatening our homes.
Yeah, stealth.
Could you call yourselves Nords if you ran from this monster? Are you going to let me face this thing alone?
We're so dead.
But it's our honor at stake here. Think of it. The first dragon seen in Skyrim since the last age. The glory of killing it is ours. If you're
I'm mostly dealing with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandage.
Go kill us a dragon?
Yeah.
Damn
yeah.
Right.
She's Let's like trying to give a speech and this guard's over here trying to talk to me. You never use bows in Skyrim. No, I believe that. There's a lot of ways you can play.
What is it?
I always gravitate toward the archery, sneaky archetype. Irelet?
Let's go. We need to get to the Western Watchtower before it's too late.
There are only three ways to play? I disagree. What are you doing in Irelet? Sword fighting and use magic as well, mainly restoration for healing. If I had a restoration spell, I would probably use it. Yeah. I wonder if I can kill the dragon. Might be tough. Stealth archer that uses the slow time shout until Doctor Who shows up and is like, stop, get help. Sword, bow, or werewolf. Ebony blade, swing like your master, you never die. Lifesteal? Ah, lifesteal. Hey, K&A. Singing.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been. I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened. If that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what.
Make you want to do a Skyrim stream? Trying to switch games, you burn yourself out from the Halo games? Aw. I know how that feels. That ape guy is in third place. Electrical skateboard, I don't think is a person. What ape guy? You know, that ape guy. Oh shit. Find cover. Oh my good lord. I think I missed. Oops. Oh. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh my god, I almost ran out of arrows. That would have been embarrassing. Holy smackers! Killed a guard, or he ate a guard. Ooh, I do have a healing spell. Oh no! I'll fix that now, Mom. Thanks for telling me. Dang it. Okay. Where's the shouts thing at? Mom, thank you for the 100 biddies. Z?
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
No, I mean to equip it. Magic?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I don't know.
There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
Ah, here it is. Bran! Thank you for the 20 Shamrock Biddies!
My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim. Dragons.
That it?
There weren't
That's
any dragons then,
idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Carl. You ain't a Nord.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
Oof. She summons the Thorn.
Yeah, I can shout. Oose.
We taught that dragon not to mess with Whiterun, didn't we?
I'm taking command here for the moment. You head back to Whiterun and let the Jarl know what happened.
Okay. I will. Should I run there, or should I teleport? I'm gonna teleport. Fast travel, I mean.
Look, you already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask.
I can twist.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. You will pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We will find her eventually.
Time to defeat the vacuum! Yeah! You guys did it. The vacuum didn't get her this time. Solstheim? No.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's
beat the curse of the pharaohs? Awesome. How was it?
What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Enemies aren't too difficult, but they're rare. Werebears? Oh god.
I knew I could count on Irelith. But there must be more to it than that. So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you.
Really good story? Cool. A vacuum inhaled like a hungry syrup pig at the free pancake buffet. But where?
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Did you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun?
Yes.
That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here?
Nord nonsense?
Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Prongar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course.
Yeah, you did.
It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon? It revealed something in you. And the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place, very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord. I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
5,000 gold.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Hold on a second here. Lydia.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. As my thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. Lead the way. Still here. You lead, I'll follow.
Ah! How much money do I have? 2,000.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my friend?
Got her to carry some of my stuff. Hey, thank you so much, Pocket Mom, for free subscribing. Been an amazing 2 months with the most amazing streamer. Love you. Aww, that is so sweet. Needs more Drew. Hello. How are you doing? Yay. I'm glad that the resub finally worked or went through.
It's a shame, isn't it?
There's been talk amongst the gods that you are Dragonborn. But such a thing.
Ogre! Thank you for the host. Do I know how to work emulators? I have used them in the past, like to play Ocarina of Time. So, yeah, I can figure out emulators. Is this the general goods store?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
DS emulator working to stream Ripened Tingles Balloon Trip of Love? What the hell? I've never heard of that. That sounds easy. You only want to see recommendations for frustrating games? Hey, Ogre. Getting over it. No! No, please. Point and click Zelda game starring Tingle. That's also a dating simulator? Oh my god. That sounds interesting. Horror games are also acceptable. What are you trying to do to me? There's an English patch for it.
You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son? What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about son.
Your son chose his side, and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
Never accept his death. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart.
The finest cuts.
So tell me, Battleborn, where is he? Where are you holding my Thorold?
Do you?
Resident Evil 2. I played a lot of that with my friend.
Holding him.
But. Well, mostly I watched her play.
He's my prisoner. Face it, Carl. Your stupid son is dead. He died a storm-cloaked traitor. And you? You best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Come on, father. There's nothing more to be said here.
As you say.
Maybe you'd like to try the pork or some beef.
You don't prepare the meat with any of those strange elements.
You have the perfect idea. You hate watching people play from your Twitch account?
I'm not afraid of you, you know.
File out New Vegas, dead money. New Vegas is a little bit buggy. How much money do I have now? still not a ton. I want this house, but I'm broke. I don't have enough monies. So let's go out here. I was just adjusting the sound a little bit because the ambient or the wind was very loud. Failed attempt at a horror DLC in a game where it's as out of place as a rampaging pink mammoth in a china shop that just ends up being the number one most frustrating experience in your life. That sounds terrible. I don't want to be frustrated. That's not why I play games.
My friend Maven and I, have you met Maven in Riften? We know our place in this world, know the place of others too.
What does that mean? You did watch someone try to get through that? I gotta go all the way up here. Is that a dead guy? Oh, it's a giant! Oh, this is what Ayla killed. One arrow. The DLC made you wish the world would go nuclear war. So the DLC would be wiped. Out. Oh, that sounds bad. I don't do good with that kind of game. Like, with frustration? Mm-mm. I want to relax. I don't want to think too hard when I'm gaming. Maybe that's just me. Right in the top of the noggin. went through the worst experience of your life. You did it without getting the reward. Oh. Where'd that woofy go? Right in the shoulder. Oh, yeah, right in the... Oh, what? Resurrection? This guy turned into ash. My ear itches. There's a cave up here somewhere. Oh! Right in the shoulder again? Ooh, a cheese wheel. Oops. There's a Terminator reference in one of the Skyrim books. Oh, I'm not gonna read all the books. Huh? Oh, this is like the blind guy.
Rodolphe? That you? Boss was looking for you, said he'd be up at the summit. Better not keep him waiting.
It's blank. I've been caught pickpocketing! By a blind man! Well, Lydia took care of it. Oh, well. I don't know, I thought I could get away with it because he's blind. Oh, the book. What did I expect from the book? I don't know. Braille? Do they have Braille? Person?
What was that?
Oh.
What was that?
Yeah. Oh no. The cake and the diamond. Skyrim logic, you can get 50 arrows to the head and fix it by drinking a combination of wheat and toast. It is an audiobook on paper. You can't find a healer who can unblind someone. A gourd. An explorer's guide to Skyrim. Hello? Nope. Skyrim sponsored by Audible.com. Girl's red dress. Ah, Lydia, you scare me every time I turn around. Light feet. A sword with a gun, or a gun with a sword. A son with a cord. That's silly. Lydia, stop creeping.
You think it'll work?
Of course not. Dogs I could train, but a half-starved wolf, not a chance.
Right. Lucky if it doesn't rip our throats out.
What? Get it! Where are you? Ah! You jerk. His head in the forge. Do do do. Hey, ape guy, how are you doing? I'm doing okay. I have a sudden wash of hunger. What's this? Ah, oh, I could have let the dog attack. Dang. You and your brother were thinking about taking a vacation to go deer hunting? I've never been deer hunting, but I've been fishing and I've been grouse hunting? Partridge hunting? Although I didn't shoot. I just got to ride on the ATV, which was super fun. Vacuum. Was that it? Oh, right in the face. Just getting the last day of this event. Gotta get your green beers. I remember that. In Guild Wars 1. No, I don't want to sit in the chair. Take it. Okie dokie. Garden warfare. What, plants versus zombies? What? Hello. Okay, we did that. Can't pick up this arrow. Oh. Get him. Good job, Lydia. Where'd the other one go? Yeah, this game's not perfect, but it is very fun. Jump up, you silly.
Close enough. Is someone there?
I fell into a hole. Pockets? Nothing, since Mimi probably pickpockets it off me. Do you mean me? What do I have in my pockets? I have nothing in my pockets. Does it have in its pockets? Pockets inside of pockets. How do I get up here? Is it this? Precious is in the pocket. Whose pocket?
Next Imperial I see is dead.
Oh.
Fight or die well.
Damn faithless Imperials.
Skyrim is the birthplace of humanity, the birthplace of honor, and those snowbacked Imperials renounced both when they laid down before the Thalmor. Worse still, to pay for the privilege to keep his throne, the Emperor sells Skyrim and our very gods, Talos no less, to the damn elves. And what did Torik do? He and the Isles that supported him? They took the Emperor's gold, sold out their people for a slave master's peace treaty. Ulfric did right killing him. Soon we'll rid Skyrim of elves, their bloody Justicars, and the Jarls in their pockets. The whole damn lot of them. And we'll cleave through the Legion to get to them. At first they called us that to belittle our cause, but we gladly accept being named for Ulfric Stormcloak, the only true High King of Skyrim. We are the true sons and daughters of Skyrim, and Ulfric. He is the truest of us all. We fight to make our land great once more, to raise up strong, noble thanes, and lay low false jarls and the cowards who hide behind them.
Little Mimi?
The sound of our fury is a storm about to break on the heads of our enemies. Our friendship, a cloak of true brotherhood for all who would wear it.